Today, I experienced the quickest production car.
If you only believe me, don't you think like that?
0 to 60 in 1.9 seconds. Should I get one?